Going to discuss about making of the Indian Constitution. Before discussing about the making of Indian Constitution, we have to understand what was the situation of this particular country during the time of the formation of Indian Constitution. The country was born with the partition on the basis of religious differences. India and Pakistan was separated or made partition, so it made lots of insecurity and problems, tensions in the country. About 10 lakh people died after the particular separation. So the British had left to the rulers of the princely state to decide to be with India or with Pakistan or remain independent. So that also made another problem. So it was related with the princely states. The rulers were confused with participating or with union with India or in Pakistan. Makers of constitution had anxieties about the present and future of the country. So this was the situation that India faced during the formation of Indian constitution. Because the path to constitution, the process of the formation of constitution is discussed here. The process began during the time of national struggle for freedom. In 1928, Motilal Nehru and 8 other Congress leaders drafted a constitution for India. In 1931, the Karachi session drafted a draft that shows what should be the nature of Indian constitution. So these both documents demanded universal adult franchise, right to freedom, liberty and social justice. The participation in provisional legislature helped Indians in framing the constitution. The experience in provincial legislature and the mode of operation in the provincial legislature helped Indians for a framework in the framework. So they also learned the British deny to the Indian citizens their basic rights of liberty and freedom. The constitutional frameworkers also inspired by the French Revolution, a British parliamentary system, socialist revolutions in Russia and so on. So they were not adapting what or imitating, they were not imitating whatever is better in outside, but questioned and whether it is acceptable or good for the country or suited for the country also discussed.